Hey everyone! Today I'd like to introduce you to my first Unreal Engine 5 plugin called BricksImporter, which is now available on my GUMROAD page. BricksImporter makes importing your bricks from either Mecabricks or BrickLink into Unreal Engine 5 as easy and performant as possible. In short, BricksImporter will sort your bricks file and shrinks it down so only each unique brick will be imported once into Unreal. You can then construct your bricks file, and the great and fun part is you will see it being constructed live in the editor. Using Nanite, level instances and the great new Mega Lights in Unreal will let you play around freely, placing as much bricks and lights as you like. And trust me, lighting your bricks world is a really fun thing to do. I've made a comprehensive guide for BricksImporter on GITBOOK, which is beginner friendly, so even with not that much experience in Unreal, you can create your own bricks world. Also, I will post a video guide how to set everything up. Make sure to check the description for links to my GUMROAD page, the GITBOOK guide, and the official BricksImporter Discord. Have fun playing around with BricksImporter, and I can't wait to see what you all will create with it. For now, thanks for watching, staying tuned for further videos, and have a good one.